Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing like a review on 4 different drugstore eyeliners. I tweeted today, should I do a product review or eyeliner? So the next video I do will be a review, but today I'm going to show you guys different drugstore eyeliners, and some of them I would even compare to more high-end eyeliners, I guess. So I'm going to get started, and I have 4 today. I'm going to start with the cheapest and go to the most expensive, and there's definitely a difference. So the cheapest is Jordana. They look like this, kind of, and you could get these at Walgreens. I've never seen them at CVS. I always get them at Walgreens, and they're like twistables. They come in so many different colors. I have them in quite a few colors because they're only like between $1 and $2, maybe less, maybe more, but no more than $2. Very, very cheap. These work. They do work. You could totally see them, but they don't last. A lot of them, they smear. I have a green one, and the green smears a lot. The black one's okay. I have a purple one. It's okay. And, but they don't stay on that long. They start to smudge after a while, and they'll kind of get on your eyeshadow and all that. So that was the cheapest one. And the next one is really tiny because I've used it a lot. Is this NYC one. And this is the NYC waterproof. I do not like the normal NYC eyeliner. And NYC is also cheap, just like that. This is maybe like $2.99 or something. And it's just a pencil. It's no retractable. And this is like a dark brown. Mitchell just texted me. But this is like a dark brown. And it's waterproof. Last school year, during swim season and all that, I used this all the time, which is why it's so small. But so it did stay on in the water. For such a cheap eyeliner, it stayed on. So I would say this one passed. I would say this one kind of failed, which I don't like to do, but it did. This one, I hate sharpening them. I hate sharpening pencils so much because once you use it a couple times, then all the edges start to hurt your eye, so you have to sharpen it more, and it just gets so small so quick. But yeah, this is really good for waterproof, and I haven't seen those lately. I tried to look last time I went to the drugstore to get like a black or something, but I ended getting this next one instead, and this is Styly Style. They make waterproof and non-waterproof. That's the word I'm looking for. But this is just a black. It's black velvet number 121. And it's just a pencil. But this pencil, it's like one of those liners that are supposed to be kind of liquid in a pencil, and then you put it on and it dries and all that. This I'm wearing right now. It runs a little bit, so you kind of have to push up on your eyes every great once in a while. But this is $4, $4, $5. You could get all these at any drugstore pretty much. Styly Style, they make it non-waterproof, which I also have, and this is supposed to be like no smudging, no anything. The waterproof part, you know, I'm almost about to say the NYC works better, but I like the way this one applies. It applies really, really well and smooth. The next one is my favorite. This eyeliner can be compared to Urban Decay's $18 eyeliner. It can be compared to MAC. And it is the Milani Liquify. Liquify, it's spelled really, really weird. I don't know if you could see that. It's like Liquify. Liquify. This stuff isn't waterproof, but it's smudge-proof, and it's supposed to be all those proofs, whatever. And it's a pencil. The only thing is, this is like $5.99, which is incredibly cheaper than any high-end eyeliner. And it was a lot longer than this when I got it. It was probably, I don't know, it was a lot longer than this one too. So it was long. You know what? I'm going to show you right now. This other Milani eyeliner at the same time, and I've only used it like once and I haven't sharpened it, is the Color Brilliance, but they're both the same length. And just in about, I'd say a month, and I don't use this every day, but you have to sharpen this like after every 2 uses. It's just like the stylus style in the sense that it's like the kind of liquid and then it dries, which it does. You have to kind of let it dry. What I love about this is it stays on your waterline all day. I use this like for my bottom eyeliner all the time. It is amazing. I'm going to do some swatches at the end of this video, but this is amazing. It works so incredibly good. I really want to get more next time I go to the store, you know, different colors and all that. It's only like $5.99, like I said, and I got it at CVS. But this stuff goes on so dark too. It's like high quality, and it's really great. But the bad thing is, I think it must be me. When I do my top eyeliner on the top of my lid, I have problems with making this go on straight. I don't know for what reason, so I've been using this on my top, which is the Stylish Style. But this, I didn't have trouble with it at first. I didn't use it too much, but now it's like so hard to get a straight line and all that. It's kind of hard to control, I feel. But that's kind of weird. But for the bottom, oh my gosh, this will stay on your waterline all day. No smudge, no nothing. It is amazing. Again, it's the Milani Liquid Eye, and now I'm going to swatch some stuff. But I'm just going to show you, I guess, this other eyeliner now that it's here. This is the Milani Color Brilliance. I believe it's the same price as the other one because I found it kind of in the same section. This one might actually be like a dollar cheaper, but it's like a green color, a green metallic color. Let's do it in the same order. I'm going to start with the cheapest one, and I'm going to go down. Let me do this. I can't do it and face you at the same time. This is the Jordana. The one I don't know how to say. That's which one it is. Next is this in the NYC waterproof one, which kind of needs sharpening, but yeah. So that's the waterproof one. That one is brown, so keep in mind this is the only brown one. But then this is the Stylish Style. And this is the Milani. Ooh, that one needed to be sharpened. So it kind of hurt my hand. Look how dark that one is. And then I'll just do the green one for the heck of it. They make it broke! Ah! Okay, no! Don't go on my bed. Okay. Kind of broke that pencil, but for what I did do before it broke, I'll show you guys now. Okay. So the two kind of liquid eyeliners need to dry for a few seconds before I'm going to rub my fingers over it so you can see if they smudge or not. But this one, as you can see, is a very fine line because it's the actual not pencil sharpener one. It's a retractable one. And all the rest are pencil sharpeners, so they're kind of more wide. Okay, now all I'm going to do is rub my finger over it. That one, practically gone. Waterproof. See, that one doesn't even smudge much at all. I think the waterproof really helps it. That one barely smudged. This one is like practically gone. This one barely smudged. Now the Stylish Style. That one kind of smudges about as much as the waterproof one. So they're both waterproof. They're both about the same. I think the NYC is a little better in the waterproof sense. But the Milani, it kind of had a chunk on one end, so I'll just do this end. Milani isn't going anywhere. That's the Milani right there. This end, you know how it kind of builds up, and then there's like a pile of product there, so that kind of spilled everywhere. But I smudged this end, and yeah, not much at all. And that's me rubbing on it. I don't think you're going to be rubbing on your eyes. But the green one, that one smudges tons.